do we really have? Is what we ever owned ever left the hand? And did economics mix with love? With the stones and the trees with above. I really don't.